I'm the acting president of the Deputy Sheriff's Association, and we have some prepared remarks for you. We are not going to have time for questions. If you hear any titles, those are for identification purposes only, and I'm going to introduce some of our speakers, and at the end we'll do the presentation. So first I'd like to introduce Mike Richards.
Truly, no time for questions?
Truly, no time for questions.
What time do you have to get out of here?
We have no time for questions. We're doing prepared statements. I present you this check, your campaign. The amount of $30,000.
Thank you, Bill.
You're very welcome.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for coming today. I am truly honored and humbled to have the support of my fellow brothers and sisters in law enforcement and public safety.
And now you guys want to answer questions. You assume that people have to get you there.
I got to get taken.
Thank you for coming. I appreciate it. I got to get going.
So what was the basic?